Hi, in this video, I'm going to tell you how to start a Zoom call on Upwork Messenger. Let's get to it. You go to your hiring profile on Upwork, and then you click messages and find the message thread with the freelancer you want to have a call with. Here, there are a couple of ways to do that. If you want to have an instant call right at this moment, you simply go to this calling button and click the button Zoom meeting. As you see, the Zoom meeting will start, and when you click this Zoom meeting, the Zoom will open and you will start the call. Now let's imagine the situation that you don't want to have a Zoom call at this moment because maybe freelancer is not available or whatever. Then you want to schedule a call in a similar way as, let's say, Calendly software works. So what do you do? Again, you go to this messenger center and you click on the button called schedule a meeting. Then you click what do you believe the meeting is going to last. Well, let's say it's 45 minutes. And here you click the button edit availability to set when are you going to be available. So these are hours I'm usually available for calls, and I set them over here. That's it. You click save and exit, and afterwards you click send, and the freelancer will get this message that this person wants to schedule a meeting, and they will be able to click on this button and pick the time when they're available, click confirm, and that's how the meeting will end up being in your calendar. In case you haven't synchronized your calendar with Upwork Messenger, you will be able to add this event manually here. Now, the important thing is that your calendar invite will have a link to start the call, and it will start the Zoom meeting call within the Upwork Messenger. 1 minute prior to your meeting, you will get a notification, automated notification from Upwork that looks like this. And there is a button here, join the meeting, which you can click, and it will start the Zoom call just like the one you saw before. Alternatively, you can start and initiate the call, let's say 5 or 10 minutes before the call by yourself. For example, you click on the button here, again, Zoom meeting, 5 minutes before the call. The Zoom meeting link will appear over here and you will see this kind of message in the message thread. Now, if a freelancer at the time of the call, at the exact time of the call, presses the button, join the meeting, they will get exactly to this same Zoom meeting call you have already started. So Upwork did it in quite a smart way, eliminating any errors of you and a freelancer appearing in different Zoom call meeting rooms. This was Eugene, your video editor. I'm producing professional videos like this for my clients. If you need one, feel free to reach out. Also, check other Upwork tutorials on my channel.